Every fucking day I think about what I'm gonna do when I get rich. Every fucking day I think about where I'm gonna live, how my house gonna look, how my car gonna look. Like, I think about all this shit, how I'm decorating my daughter room. Like, I really know that this shit coming. You really gotta manifest that shit and you gotta feel it. Like, y'all can play around with it, but I ain't playing around with it. I know what the fuck I'm here for. And I'm here to ball. Period. Hey y'all, and welcome back to my YouTube channel, Official Damo Dior. New subscribers, thank you so much for tuning in, and returning subscribers, y'all already know what it is. Thanks for coming back to fuck with a real one. So today we are doing a spend a day with me vlog, and right now I am on my way to the hairdressers to get this wig installed. I just snatched the blonde off that I had in my hair for about a week. I was really fucking with that blonde, but I hate how it made me look so like pale. Like, I don't understand why when I wear colored hair I look so much fucking brighter. Does anybody else have that issue? I was like, I don't like this shit. Like, I look like a white woman. But I'm on my way to get this wig installed because I'm taking a trip out of the city this weekend, so I gotta get cute, I gotta get my shit together. I really want my nails done, but y'all know me and my history of nails are like, I gotta be like the worst vlogger in America, right? Cause how the fuck, I told y'all we was gonna do a spend a day with me vlog and I forgot to record. I literally stopped recording after I left my hairdresser's place. Like, who does that? I just wanna know who does that. Anyway, we are now at the mall with my sugar. I went to go get her from daycare and I actually, hold on, mamacita. So I went and got my baby from daycare. I went to the mall actually after I left my hairdresser's place to try to find my baby some shoes for this trip. And I didn't find anything. So I went to go get my baby and then I went home and I packed some orders for some customers because it's Friday and y'all know Fridays be crazy. I went home and I packed some stuff for some customers. Hold on, y'all. It's extremely hard trying to do this while I'm trying to get my baby together. Oh my God. Okay, so I don't even know what I just left off telling y'all. So I left my hairdressers. I went to the mall. I was trying to find my baby some shoes to go with a couple of the outfits that I had got her the other day from Shein. Didn't find anything that I liked for her. So I went and got her from daycare. And then I went home and I packed a couple orders and now we are on our way into this mall because I'm pretty sure all these malls out here close at like 8 o'clock and it's already 7:45. So I literally got like 15 minutes to try to find, excuse me, some shoes before it's too late because we leaving tomorrow. We gotta go to a birthday party at 2 p.m. and then we supposed to be leaving right after that, so I don't have time to run around tomorrow and I don't run around on a day of where I'm going on a trip. Like, that's just doing way too much. So I'm trying to finish all my running around right now. so that I could just pack tonight and chill. I'm so overwhelmed right now. I'm gonna be right back, y'all. Okay. Now, where is Journeys at? I don't know if it's down here. I don't know this fucking mall at all, so this is like stressful right now. Like, where the fuck are the shoe stores at? I don't really be coming here a whole lot. I usually stick to like Robinson or like Ross Park or whatever. But I mean Monroeville, not Ross Park. It really don't help that I don't know where nothing at up in here. Like, dang, she was super nice, but it don't seem like it's about to work out. I don't know. We ain't even got that much time to play with. You got these in a seven?
Seven.
Yeah. And these?
We only have this in a six.
Can I see it?
Yeah.
And then these, yeah.
We do have these in a seven.
You got them in a seven. And then, thank you. Maybe these pink ones.
We do have a seven.
Can you see if you got a 6'2"? Because I don't know which one
her.
Okay, I don't know which one she wear.
Okay.
Okay, thank you.
You're
I don't even really know if I want to get her some white forces because she got white New Balances, but I'm just not sure. Because the thing about Lyric is that she don't really like shoes. Like, she hates sneakers. That's why y'all always see her in her Crocs, because she really don't like sneakers. But I want her to have sneakers so she can get used to walking in them for sure. But like, I be want my baby to be comfortable aside from anything. So like, she gonna be running around this place having me chase her. So you want those ones, Steve? So we're gonna go with the New Balances because she has two outfits with gray and pink in them. So we're gonna go with these ones. This is a yeah. Let me show you. Let me show y'all what we're working with. They're definitely nice. I'm trying to see the. I don't really want to buy me no shoes today. Decisions, decisions. Okay, how much is hers? No, just her New Balances.
They are 80.
Okay, hers is 80?
Yeah.
Oh my God. Girl, you need a job. You need a job.
think that's bad? Or is it 150?
Shit. Minimum. I'd definitely be wearing some Crocs out this motherfucker. You need a job, sweetheart. So I got baby girl shoes, and now I'm really just trying to think if I need, no, I don't need anything else. Actually, what I need is to get the fuck out this mall, and I just love jewelry. I'm great, thank you. How are you? I love that chain right there. I know it's probably like $2,000. The one that's under that Jesus piece right there at the top.
12,000? No, oh my gosh, no.
1,200? How is that only 1,200? Is that cubic zirconia?
No, it's diamond, but it's gold bonded. It's not full gold. It has gold over sterling silver. It's 1,250. So it is a full carat weight, and it's 14 karat gold plate over sterling silver.
How is that the, is that this one or the?
That's this one.
I like this. Let me see. I'm trying to buy more gold because I have like a lot of silver jewelry right now. So I'm like looking for like a lot of gold pieces.
Yeah, it is buy like two, get one free going on right now. So.
Yeah. Let me see. Let me do the flash test on it real quick. I like that. Y'all, I need to get rich immediately. Like, because it ain't no motherfucking way why I shouldn't be just getting what I need. I'm trying to get this fucking money. Like, I'm trying to be swiping and not even looking at a fucking price tag because I got it. Y'all know how y'all can feel that shit? Like, I don't know about y'all, but I can feel that shit. Like, I know I'm a rich bitch. The money just ain't hit my account yet. Dead ass. What's crazy is y'all think I'm playing. Like, I'm so serious. I know for facts I'm a rich bitch. The money just literally ain't hit my account yet. That's it. You gotta manifest that shit. Like, every fucking day I think about what I'm gonna do when I get rich. Every fucking day I think about where I'm gonna live, how my house gonna look, how my car gonna look. Like, I think about all this shit, how I'm decorating my daughter room. Like, I really know that this shit coming. That's what's crazy. Like, I really know that this shit coming. You really gotta manifest that shit and you gotta feel it. Like, I already feel like I'm a rich bitch. I already be going in the store and swiping and not looking at my account. A little reckless because I know I'm not there yet, but that's how you call shit into your life. Like, you gotta act like it's already yours. And I really feel like this shit is already mine. Like, I'm not even playing. Y'all can play around with it, but I ain't playing around with it. I know what the fuck I'm here for. And I'm here to ball. Period. Okay, so now that we have made it to Target, we have to go find birthday present for his party tomorrow. I'm actually honestly leaning towards getting him a gift card because I know when it comes to like toys and things of that nature with kids, they're gonna look at it, play with it for 2 seconds, and throw that shit somewhere. Anyway, before I was rudely interrupted, when it comes to toys with kids, I know a lot of times they're gonna look at that shit, play with it for like 2 seconds, and throw it somewhere to never be played with again. So I'm really, 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 really leaning towards just getting him something like a gift card where he can just like spend it as he please on a toy or Burger King or whatever his little heart desires. Okay, so is turning 4 and said he likes PJ Masks. He likes, I forgot what those other cartoons were because I don't have a son, I have a daughter. So I like literally know nothing about the boy cartoons and the shows and the toys and shit like that. Oh, this is a little hard. Let me see what she said he likes. I'm trying to figure out if these light up, because if these light up, then it's lit, but I can't really, there's not like a button or anything on here. And there's like no clear directions. I hate toys like this. Excuse me, I have a question.
Sure.
Would you happen to know if this lights up?
It does not.
Okay, thank you. Oh no. I wonder if he likes guns. All little boys like guns. Like, is that bad if I get him a gun? Like, am I a bad influence? I'm gonna get him this gun. Like, I hope his mom ain't mad. Cause, like, I don't know. So this is what I got. They're going to Disney when we leave Chicago. So I feel like this is like perfect. And then he's turning 4. So that's a little card. And we're gonna get him this gun. That's for us. I don't think I'm gonna get any of these other toys. This is why I be forgetting to vlog, y'all, cause I be doing the most. I be so busy, like it's crazy. But we gonna make it shake like always. Okay, so we're finally home and I'm waiting on an Uber driver to pull up and get an outfit that I'm transporting to a customer. When my customers order outfits for delivery or whatever, I call an Uber and I just have the Uber come get it for me and take it to them. Back when I like first started with Baddie Obsessions, I used to like get in the field or whatever and do deliveries. It was something that I actually enjoyed doing because it allowed me to like have a chance to meet the customer and get like personable with them or whatever. But now that I'm like 3 years in with my business, I don't do deliveries anymore. Like, I don't leave my house for stuff like that. So I'm waiting on the Uber to pull up right now and get the outfit. And then I'm actually gonna start packing because I need to make sure that I got everything that I need for this trip. And I hate forgetting things. I hate being last minute. So we're gonna pack tonight. I gotta give my daughter a bath and I gotta do her hair. I have no idea how I'm doing her hair, so I gotta look up on Pinterest for some ideas. So I am trying to figure that out right now. And there's the Uber. Hello. Yes, thank you so much. Have a good one. I ain't even gonna hold y'all. I'm chasing her. I ain't even gonna hold y'all. I love my apartment. Like, I got a nice big decent apartment for the price. But the location, I do not like living over here. Like, I'm damn near in the hood. I can't wait. Mark my words. Y'all, mark my words.
Careful self. Careful self.
Damn, kill. How you making noodles like that? Bend that over. Let that breathe. Shake that bitch. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Shake that for Drake. Now shake that for me.
Hey y'all, so to be quite honest, I can't even see. Hey y'all, it's your girl and I am back from last night. So I actually forgot to get on here and close out the day with this Spend a Day with Me vlog. I was tired of shit last night. I had finished doing my daughter's hair and then I finished packing. I tried some clothes on to make sure that everything was gonna look cute. And then I got in the shower and then I picked the house up some. So I was literally up until like 5 a.m. trying to get ready so we can hit this road in a couple hours. Now we are actually leaving the birthday party. Lyric had a lot of fun. She ran around and stuff like that. She doesn't play with a lot of kids or whatever, but she had fun just running around. I actually had to exit because like I get overstimulated real quick, and this Urban Air place was like crazy fucking packed. This is the one that everybody frequents because this is the only one in, you know, the local area or whatever. So it was so many fucking people in there. I don't like crowds. I don't do crowds. And when it's a bunch of kids, you know, running around, I be feeling like a little bit overwhelmed. So we just had to leave out. I'm about to actually stop by home and grab something. And we about to be headed out in a second. But I just wanted to check back in with y'all and let y'all know what was going on, because I didn't come back here last night and close out the day or whatever. So thank y'all so much for tuning in. Y'all already know what it is. Returning subscribers, thank you for coming back to fuck with your girl. And new subscribers, make sure that, should I say new viewers, make sure that you hit that subscribe button. Make sure that you turn your bell notifications on so that you get the notifications right to your phone whenever I do upload a new video. But other than that, I'm about to be out. I'm still super fucking tired from last night. I only got about 4 hours of sleep, so right now I'm just like on edge. I love y'all. Until next time.